So I'm bending some fence posts, which is a 2-inch conduit. If you wonder how strong a handyman Jack is, they will bend conduit when you're trying to pull them out of the ground. Now, I'm not sure the difference between 2-inch conduit and 2-inch, you know, water pipe. They're both galvanized. The threads are the same, only it doesn't seem like they're as aggressively cut on the conduit, so usually the threads are longer and for a better seal. But I have a rig for straightening these out, and it does kind of leave a flat spot on the bar, but at least they're kind of straight, and it's not like this is the fence for the Taj Mahal or anything like that. So let's give it a whirl.
Quarter power with a treadle pump, air powered. So the cylinder's rated at 8,800 pounds. This is a 10-ton cylinder. Try to line up the bend as well as possible. Thank you. Alright, so hopefully I'm not filling my own depth here. Much easier to do if it's laying down, but I didn't want to pick this one up. Gonna lay it down. Alright, let's try this one more time. I got it re-rigged and kind of laying down, but it's not staying in position very well, so we'll give it a shot. Pretty good. There it was.
Wahoo!